the three, Justina Mordaska from four and pick four.
Now on to the men in a much more cosmopolitan field. Two Russians, favourite to contest for gold, with Finland's Heikki Sakari Korpela, who won his semi-final to get into the mix. Pavel Syulatov of Russia, powering ahead at the start, just ahead of Korpela. Race to birth, the unfancy class Olof Sutter of Sweden decided to make his bid for glory, moving into the lead up the first incline with another Russian, Maksim Kovalev, jumping into his tracks and into second place. Syulatov also just off the pace, trying to preserve some energy for the inevitable power sprint at the end, following the final climb. Down the final stretch then, and it was Kovalev now in the lead as everyone wound themselves up to top speed. Syulatov also hanging on, showing the form that took him to bronze in the skiathlon on Thursday. Those two just edging away from the chasing pack, with Kovalev just taking the gold medal ahead of his compatriot. It was even closer to third place though, with a fast finishing Korpela just nipping ahead of Sutter to round out the podium. As it stands, Alexander Malyshev, a rather distant fifth. So Russians have now claimed the last three stagings of this event, while Korpela becomes Finland's first ever men's sprint medalist.